Hey, so I was just doing my practice for my sweet pick challenge, and I was sitting there just doing, you know, one shape over and over again, and I found myself thinking, you know, this is really getting this shape down, but it doesn't tackle the obstacle of moving in the middle of doing it. And because, you know, when you really do this, you're going to do an arpeggio here, you're going to move, you're going to jump all over the place doing these arpeggios to go through your progression. So I thought, what could I do to kind of start to integrate that into the practice? And I thought, I'm just going to go through the diatonic seventh chords in a major key. So, for example, in C major, you just go the C major 7, D minor 7, E minor 7, F major 7, G7, A minor 7, B minor 7 flat 5, or half diminished, whichever you prefer. And then you're back to C. So, sorry I can't turn the amp on right now because it's after 1 in the morning and my roommate's asleep, so I don't want to wake him up by turning that on. But, basically, you could, I guess you could just go through all the chords, all seven chords. You could go straight through them. You could move in fifths. So, like, you could jump around, which would be fun. Like, you could do C major 7. Then you would jump up to G7. Then you'd go to D minor 7. And then you would go to the A minor 7. Then you go to the E minor 7. Then you go to the B minor 7 flat 5. And then instead of F sharp, you would go, which would be the fifth from B, since it's flat, you'd go to just F and do F major 7. Then back to C. I'm going to figure this out for harmonic minor, melodic minor, harmonic major. I literally just came up with this like 25 minutes ago or something, so it's still in its infancy. But I thought it was a cool idea, so I thought I'd share it with everybody so, you know, they could practice it. I think it's kind of fun. I've just been hanging around with the root on the A string, as you might have noticed. I'm going to try to figure out some shapes for starting. This is all in root position, starting on the D string and the E string. So just then I could, you know, get root motion like that or, you know, have a lot of fun with it and really get moving around. But, think it's a cool idea. So there you go, something new.